question there. So this question has come to us on the Twitter feed from Mrs. Arundhati Bhattacharya, who is the first woman chairperson of the State Bank of India, the largest bank in India since the last 200 years. So she's the first woman chairperson in 200 years. And yeah, we should give her an applause for that. And her question, Shri, is, which is also one of the reasons why very few percentage of women actually from the workforce reach the top. She says, in today's world, women often end up setting aside their careers, dreams, and aspirations for the sake of the family. Very often, such women regret having done so when the family's requirements lessen over time. How should they cope with this situation and find a balance?
There was a time when women never used to ride bicycles because they were all in saris or skirts, which were not very convenient to ride bicycle. But today the fashion has changed. Every woman rides bicycle. Women at least know how to ride a bicycle. If you know how to ride a bicycle, you know how to balance life also. And that's exactly, you balance your work-life situation. You don't need to neglect your home, and at the same time, you don't have to sacrifice your career for the sake of the home, for sake being a homemaker. And today, with this technology, in the technological era, we have all opportunities available for women who are interested in becoming entrepreneurs or to rise up in the economic arena.
Thank you, Shishi.